So where would you like to begin?
We could start with what you believe. I'm embarrassed to say that I don't know that much about Islam.
We're all the same, human beings created by the same God.
Okay.
You're a Christian.
I am.
Then you belong to the people of the book.
People of the book?
You're called Ahlul Kitab, followers of the Bible. There are some things that we have in common, but there are a lot that we do not agree on.
Like?
Well, we agree on the inspiration of the Tawrat, the first five books of your Bible.
The Torah.
As well as the Psalms and the Injil.
The Injil?
The Gospel. You must be familiar with the Gospel.
Well, yeah, but...
But of course, large portions of these books have been tampered with.
Tampered with?
Praise Almighty Allah, who provided us with the Noble Quran and was given by direct dictation to the Prophet Muhammad, may peace be upon him. It is the fulfillment of all scriptures and the final authority on all questions of faith.
Wow, I don't really know anything about the Quran.
It's never too late, Brian.
Okay.
Now my turn. As a Christian, do you believe that God will forgive any and all sin?
Yes, God is merciful and gracious to us.
True, Allah is merciful and oft forgiving.
Oft forgiving?
He often forgives.
But he doesn't always forgive.
He expects us to do our part in avoiding sin. This Christian concept of grace that you've mentioned?
Yes.
A free ticket to sin.
Oh, okay, that's one way to look at it, but that's missing the point.
Well, then tell me the point.
The point is, we will always try to do our best, but we're not going to be perfect. We're always going to need a chance to start over.
A free ticket.
That doesn't mean no consequences. Even if you're forgiven, you still have to face what you've done wrong.
Excuse me, I don't mean to be rude, but I've got to get to class.
I thought we were going to work.
Yes, but you were late.
I don't mean to make you mad. We have to work together on this. We got to do this. Just tell me when you want to meet again.
Thursday, 2 p.m. at the patio.
Okay.
Okay, see you then. On time.